Dragon Ball Z took on Alright! Let's get this started!
Hello guys, it's GhostIntro back with another video. And today we're playing Dokkan Battle. And the countdown to the 1 year anniversary is on. And we're getting a total of 25 gems on the countdown. But I don't think anybody knows if that's like all the gems we're getting when Gogeta comes out, or is this leading to the 1 year anniversary that includes the tournament. Like, it's weird. Like, I don't know if these are all the gems we're gonna get. Like, almost 1 year, 16 days to go. Like, these are all the rewards that we're getting. And I want to know, like, are these all the gems that we get? Or was, like, in the Japanese version when I did it, was it like, we got these gems right here, these 25 gems. They go through a tournament, and then they just start giving you crazy amount of gems whenever you, like, update for the 1 year anniversary. Like, I don't know, but I hope it's more than this. Honestly, because that's really going to make people, I would think that it would make people want to leave Global if they did something like that. Yeah, really nothing's changed, it's still doing the same things. The Dokkan Fest is still going on, and I still have not beaten the Dokkan Fest, and I probably won't beat the Dokkan Fest. But really, the only thing new to talk about is this. Countdown's here, so get ready for the 1 year anniversary, 16 days. But on Friday, this Friday coming up, until next Friday after that, there will be no videos depending on what happens. Because the place I'm going, I don't know if I'll have Wi-Fi or not. But depending on what's happening there, there may or may not video, may or may not be videos, or I just pre-record some videos and just post them. I don't know yet. But that's really it. Nothing big going on. Yeah, that's it. So that's it for this video. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video with friends. Tomorrow I'll be doing a JP video talking about stuff going on JP. Because there is an LR card coming out for the first time. And the LR card is Goku, so get ready for that. He's, I think people were saying 7-4 when he comes out, 7-4, 7-5. So get ready for that. So don't forget to like, subscribe, and share the video with your friends. That's it for this video. Peace.